DJO TV.
Hi guys, welcome to DJM TV Daily News Update, your one-stop channel for everything news and gist happening in Nigeria and all over the world. This is your first time of joining us, a very big welcome. Do not forget to go a step further, like, share this video, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification bell. So you'll be one of the first persons to get notified whenever we drop any new video. Now let's take you straight up into the main news.
Nollywood actors decide to go physical.
Ah, oh boy, see me. Best dress. Look at my shoe. Just check on my shoe. Look at my dress. If I tell you how much I buy this cloth. Look at me. Just look at me. I don't even understand why they ever put me for best dress for Nollywood or for Nigeria. Every time, Hush Puppy. Every time, Cubana. Every time, G Mike. You know, I'm not wasting that they do to make their money. Do you know what they do? Shebi now, they don't catch us Poppy. They don't catch them now. They go catch others. Just wait, especially that G Mike. I won't make them catch them. Small thing, he will disappear. You don't go see him. Before you know, he don't come back. Money full every year. What is he doing? What are you doing for a living? I'm sure that G Mike is a ritualist. If he's not a ritualist, where does he get money? He go buy a motor. Go and look at the car he's driving. But look at it, expensive. How much? Where is he making it? Me, see me. I make my money legally. Now I hear say Jimmy no fit enter America. Why? Because you don't go do people why yo. Let me. I'm praying they will catch you very soon. Tell us how you make your money. Come and tell us. They will catch you very soon. Just look at me. I'll be going on a movie location now. Check out my shoe. So I tell you how much I buy them. I'm the best. I'm the best dressed. Make all these people make them come on, make them retire, make them leave us. We don't know how they make their money. Jim, do you know how he make his money? Kubana, you know how he make his money? They don't catch us Poppy now. They will catch the mic very soon. I beg, make I feel myself. Money is good. We are the real guys, not all these old cargo guys. Let me say we don't know how they make their money. Look at me. Look at me, just look at me. I don't even understand why they ever put me for best dress for Nollywood or for Nigeria. Every time, Hush Puppy. Every time, Cubana. Every time, G Mike. You know, I'm not wasting that they do to make their money. Do you know what they do? Shebi now, they don't catch Hush Puppy. They don't catch them now. They go catch others. Just wait, especially that G Mike. I won't make them catch them. Small thing, he will disappear. You don't go see them. Before you know, he don't come back. Money full every year. What is he doing? What are you doing for a living? I'm sure that Jimmy is a ritualist. If he's not a ritualist, where does he get money? He go buy a motor. Go and look at the car he's driving. Go and look at it. Expensive. How much? Where is he making it? Me, see me. I make my money legally. Now I hear say Jimmy no fit enter America. Why? Because you don't go do people why yo. Let me. I'm praying they will catch him very soon. Tell us how you make your money. Come and tell us. They will catch you very soon. Just look at me. I'll be going on a movie location now. Check out my shoe. So I tell you how much I buy them. I'm the best. I'm the best dressed. Make all these people make them come on, make them retire, make them leave us. We don't know how they make their money. Jim, do you know how he make his money? Kubana, you know how he make his money? They don't catch us Poppy now. They will catch the mic very soon. I beg, make I feel myself. Money is good. We are the real guys, not all these old cargo guys. Let me say we don't know how they make their money. Look at me.
In an unexpected twist of fate, Nollywood actor Jim Iyke attacked Uche Maduagu, who trolled him on social media, saying that Jim Iyke's source of wealth was suspicious and the EFCC should investigate him. Controversial Nollywood actor Uche Maduagu, who is known for trolling celebrities online and usually questioning their source of wealth, seemed to have met his match when he trolled Jim Iyke on social media, calling him names and saying that Jimin's source of wealth was very questionable, and even if he was given 10 million naira to be on a movie set with the actor, he would decline until Jimin shows him or tells us the source of his wealth, comparing Jimin to Hush Puppy and Obi Cubana. Watch the video. After the video, Uche Maduagu also posted on Instagram saying, "Please, nobody should beg me on this matter, because I have already made up my mind on this issue. Is Jimin the only one in Nollywood? Look at the expensive lifestyle he live up and down in Lagos and Abuja. Someone told me he not buy expensive things from Nigeria again. He now import the most expensive ones abroad. Please, what is his source of wealth again? Any day we meet or I see, I go use my Abuja connection to beg EFCC boss to invite him. We never recover from what Hush Puppy do us. Now this one is changing expensive cars up and down like Hush Puppy of movie industry. Even if they pay me 10 million naira to enter movie location with him, if he not tell us the source of his wealth, I go refuse. Hashtag movies, hashtag Instagram, hashtag share." Unlike the conventional response that actors and actresses and celebrities gives to trolls online, Jimin decided to go physical with Uche Maduagu when, in a video which appeared online, Jimin located where Uche Maduagu was and confronted him. Uche Maduagu was obviously shocked to see Jimin, and he was ahead asking him what he came to do at his location. But Jimin seemed ready for Uche Maduagu and asked him if he thought he would not find him. He was not invisible after all. He said he searched everywhere to locate him. After all, Uche Maduagu did say in his first video that anywhere he sees Jimin, he was going to call EFCC using his Abuja connection. So Jimin apparently was asking about the owner of the place when Uche Maduagu said that the EFCC officials were looking for Jimin. This got him very angry, and Jimin went physical on Uche Maduagu, giving him a kick. And despite the fact that there were able-bodied men around who held Jimin down, he was able to break loose from their hold and go after Uche Maduagu. And actor Uche kept repeating that he was going to sue Jimin for assault, as it was obvious that the Nollywood actor went inside the room to beat him up. After the incident, many people have been waiting for a reaction from either Uche Maduagu or Jimin, as there were reactions online following the viral videos. First of all, people said that Uche Maduagu had no right to question the source of wealth of Jimin, since they were both in the movie industry. But he compared himself to Jimin, saying he dresses well, he's a fine boy, and should be one of the Nollywood's best dressed actors. But why are they calling Jimin best dressed actor in Nollywood? So it was obviously a case of, you know, one actor being jealous of the other actor, and then he went so as far as calling Jimin a con man and one who does dubious things to make money. Some others said that serves Uche Maduagu right for trolling, and some said that Uche Maduagu has finally met his match. First of all, it was Obi Cubana who he trolled on Facebook, stating that he was throwing money around during his mother's burial. What was actually his source of wealth? He was also sure of the source of wealth of Obi Cubana, because this was the same thing Hush Puppy did. And then finally, the U.S. arrested Hush Puppy for fraud, and then we have Obi Cubana spending money up and down. And also, he started trolling Jimin on social media. Many said Uche Maduagu went too far, as this is not the first, second, nor third time he's trolling a fellow celebrity. Well, some others are of the opinion that Jimin went too far. Going physical with Uche Maduagu was totally uncalled for and was a little bit childish. In their words, he should have, been mature enough to either answer him on social media or, just ignore the post that he made. But Jimin has not said anything. Rather, he took to his Instagram handle and posted dog pictures of himself and tagged them, "If unbothered, where to be a person," meaning he was not bothered or disturbed about the news flying around of his physical brawl with Uche Maduagu. But we still await a response from Ushema Doagu, following the fact that he said he was going to sue Nollywood actor G-Mike, and also that he was going to call the EFCC on him. So everyone is looking forward to Ushema Doagu's response after G-Mike got physical with him. While many people have continued to, you know, commend G-Mike for taking it one-on-one offline with Ushema Doagu, who trolled him online, they have said G-Mike is not a preacher of love. So if you decide to get, dirty with him online, be ready to go physical with him offline. Some others are of the opinion that G-Mike is only trying to promote the character he played in his new movie, Bad Comment, which will be premiering on the 27th of August 2021 in cinemas all over the country. So there you have it, guys. G-Mike went physical with Ushema Doagu. Do you support this move, or do you think Ushema Doagu went too far this time around? Drop your comments and thoughts in the comment section below.
Thank you so much for staying with us till the very end of this video. Do not forget to go a step further if you've not done so. Please subscribe and turn on the notification bell. Also, do not forget to like and share this video. Do follow us on all our social media platforms on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and also check out our website at www.djmtv.net. Guess what, guys? From the 1st of August 2021, DJMTV offers you an opportunity to report your event from where you are on our channel. We call it Report Yourself to the World. You want to be a part of this great program? Then please click on our bio, send us a message, and we'll give you details on how to report yourself to the world. Tia, come away again with another exciting edition of DJMTV Daily News Update. I remain your host, Lawulu Favor. Yeah!
DJ TV.
People doesn't know, they don't like a...
Welcome to DJ TV.
DJ TV. DJ TV. DJ TV. DJ TV.
Some of the delegates and ask their questions.
DJ TV. DJ TV. DJ TV. DJ TV.